We've got some breaking news now right out of New York City. This is a live picture of a partial building collapse in the Bronx. There have been no injuries reported, but look at that. Firefighters are still searching through the six-story building for anyone who may be hurt or trapped. The majority of the building, as you can see, is still standing, but no word yet on what caused this collapse in New York City in the Bronx.